Clover Nolac, lactose-free milk that lets you enjoy dairy again. Made with love by Clover.
Welcome back to Afternoon Express on the 2nd of January 2019. Can you believe that we've made it into a new year? Looking absolutely amazing, Kim, this new year. Now, there's no weeknight dinner more comforting than a creamy carbonara. And if you're lactose intolerant, this one is for you. Made with Clover Nolac, this lactose-free milk is a easy recipe that is quick and easy to make with a summery twist. Now, if you need a little help with those new health resolutions, SMS the keyword Clover to 33650 to get this recipe. SMSs are cost 1 rand 50 and free SMSs do not apply. Clem, lactose intolerance, health all the way, new year, new me. I want to get stuck into it.
Okay,
I
think a very simple recipe. It's sort of traditional carbonara. We put a bit of, like you said, a bit of a summer twist in it. Mm. And that's with our beautiful vegetables that we got here and our fresh peas. Okay. But then we're going to add some extra flavor with our bacon and our onions. So I'm going to need some oil from you. Bacon, why not?
This sounds so good already. Like, I think that's the facial
expression.
Delicious.
It's delicious.
Like, I cannot believe it.
So oil going in, that's going to start doing its thing. To that, I'm going to add our onions. Okay. We'll start sweating those out. Very important that you want to cook your onions, get it nice and brown. If you actually add onions to a pan and you don't brown it properly, gives it a little bitter, actually. Yeah. People don't know that. They get so rushed when it comes to cooking onions, but the trick is to go nice and low and slow.
Low and slow and wait until they're golden brown.
Absolutely, that's the trick. Now, let's heat up our pot and get busy with our Clover Nolac. Can you pass me the box, please?
No problem.
Right in the front, there we go. So I'm going to start heating up the milk, because what we're going to do is we're going to temper our eggs.
Okay, what does that mean?
No, they don't have problems, anger issues, no tempers. We're going to actually regulate the temperature. You know, scrambled eggs happen. When it gets added to heat, it starts curdling, which is what you want.
Yes.
We don't want that. We want a smooth sauce. So we're going to heat up our milk, slowly add a bit of the milk to our eggs while we scramble to bring up the temperature of the eggs. So when we add it to the milk, it doesn't shock and start curdling.
Oh my goodness, Clem. I feel like in this new year, I'm learning so much already, and we're only on day two.
I know. I think it's all about the tips, because I'm going to hit you with another tip.
Okay.
If you want to brown your onions, I need some salt, please.
Okay, I got you.
You know salt, when you add it to any ingredient, it brings out the moisture.
The flavors.
So what happens is, you add salt to your onions, it brings out the moisture in the onions, they start frying and steaming, softening and caramelizing at the same time, which means it's going to happen a lot quicker.
Wow, okay, I'm definitely remember
that.
Adding salt to your onions.
Yeah.
Okay, all
2019, it's all about the facts.
I feel like I should have come here with a notebook. I'm in class right now. This is definitely class
session
with lecturer Clem.
There we go. Professor Pedro.
Oh, Professor Pedro. I kind of like that.
It's done. Okay, cool. So that's doing its thing. Let's actually season our Clover Nolac milk. Salt, you got some pepper for me?
Yes,
I
do.
There we go. In it goes.
Okay, nice.
So can you start scrambling our eggs for us, please?
Yes.
There we go.
Can I use this? Okay. And also what I like about the Clover Nolac milk is that they've added calcium and vitamins to it, so you're still getting all the nutrients that you would in your ordinary dairy milk.
Yeah. It's the goodness of dairy, because remember the dairy's still in there. What they do, they actually add lactase to the milk, which breaks down the lactose, which means your tummy can handle it.
Well, Clem, I feel like you're a scientist, you're a chef, you're a professor.
Guys, you're all having holidays over the festive season. Me, I was there studying,
reading. Touch white, the luck is mine. Oh, I can't find white.
There we go. Okay, cool. You ready?
Yes, let's go for it.
Mix it all. Get it, like,
I didn't do a good job.
You did, but I want to make sure there's no white bits in there.
Because
if you see any white bits, it's going to end up showing up in your sauce.
Oh, yes. Yeah, okay. So it's about the
job.
Color.
Yeah, you did a good job. 2019, all about celebration. Well done.
Thank you so much. Okay,
there we go. Cool, mix.
You better keep the same energy all year, I'm just saying.
Yes, yes.
Keep the same energy.
Definitely. Then we're going to add our broccoli, stems included.
Okay.
Fresh peas. They are the best when it's fresh.
Okay, yeah.
I mean, obviously frozen's fine.
Okay,
frozen's fine. Fresh right now just because it's in season.
Mm.
Cool, so let's take some of our milk to our eggs.
So do you have to wait for the milk to boil or not?
Doesn't have to. Just come to like a gentle simmer.
Okay.
And then what you can do is just pour. I'm a man, I can do two things at once. I'm watching this pad, doing this over here. I got this.
And also, I'm so impressed because your hand is so sturdy, but this other hand is working overtime. I don't think I could do it.
It's practice.
Okay.
Went to chef school for 3 years just to learn this move.
Look at you.
Just this one.
Mom's money wasn't wasted. We won't be looking for change.
No, not at all. Okay, cool. Now, back into the pot for a little bit.
Okay.
That's going to start thickening like a custard. Essentially, carbonara is like a pasta sauce cooked in a custard.
Oh, okay.
Put it to the side. Now we're going to hit it with a bit of the bacon.
And the bacon is already cooked.
Already cooked.
Okay.
Nice and smoky. Then we're going to get... Can you chop some mint for me?
I can.
Here you go. There's your knife.
How thin do you want the leaves?
Rough. I'm not going to judge you on your copy skills today.
Because I feel like on the 2nd right. of Jan, I can get away with almost
there
anything.
There we go. Can you pass me a spatula on the side, please?
Yes.
There we go. I'm going to start working these guys up now.
I love the smell of mint. Yo.
Love it.
So nice.
Absolutely. It makes any dish super fresh. Mm. Will you add the mint while I do this?
I got you.
And as soon as the egg goes in, kill the heat. Add our pasta. You got our pasta there for us?
I got your pasta.
Yes, now we're moving. Now this is the part you got to go. Yes, yes. You got this. You got
our factory line is on fire today, Clem. On fire.
There we go. Okay. Nice and creamy. I like that. There's enough heat in there to cook the eggs through. Mm. Oh, this is delicious.
And this is like such a filling meal. I'll be it so really, satisfied. Really, and I'm definitely going to pack some scuffed in for later.
Done. Official, official.
I mean, it's going to be lunch.
There we go. Some salt and pepper.
Nice.
I hope you came hungry.
I always come hungry. With some chili flakes in there?
Yes, mm-hmm. Totally. It's totally do that. And it's that simple. Look at the done version. So beautiful, so vibrant, so green and fresh.
And so
2019 in a pan.
We're doing it right, Kim. We kicked it off on a very, very good note. I'll see you later in the kitchen.
Definitely.
Definitely. Now, if you want to try this at home, remember to SMS the keyword Clover to 33650 to get this recipe sent to your device. SMSs are cost R1.50 and free SMSs do not apply. And if you missed any of the steps, here's a quick recap.
Made with love by Clover.